the fighting and drama has been going away too far in the Vyond community. The reason why they shouldn't be cyberbird but it is because it will make the situation worse. It will cause too much drama, may increase more sexual harassment on the beat internet when someone could get arrested for cyberbird but eating criminals. The users should be more careful on how they take criminals seriously. Just because criminals shouldn't be cyberbird, but it doesn't even mean that the user is supporting nor defending criminals. Like what the actual heck is even wrong with some of those users. The users are just making the Vyond community in a way a better place for crying out loud. Geez, they are just a waste of time to cyber but criminals. When criminals are meant to be taken seriously, the term is not an excuse for users to cyber but eat them. Whenever people said criminals cannot be trusted, look, and we know they're bad people, but to do not force them to hate them because not everyone is going to hate them when that can just make things worse when to build up drama instead just let them choose to hate them when they want to. The entire cancel culture thing has been making the Vyond community a bad place because the users keep bringing up the other users. The past, the problem with bringing through the past is that they can increase fighting and drama and make the situation worse. I've heard that the past isn't history. The past is history. The term is just being used as an excuse for users to start the drama. The fighting and drama should end so this way. The Vyond community will be a better and safer place without drama. That's all for this video.